Your caretaker is usually the last person in a UFT building at night. We respond to spills, fires, floods, and blackouts. We respond to many other emergencies before the police or ambulance arrive. Now, UFT wants to contract our work. This will mean a revolving door of strangers in the UFT buildings at night. We care about the UFT community. We care about our work. Please take a moment to care about us.